Click subscribe for update video every day.
Vizio S position as the number 2 TV brand in the US is built on a foundation of cheap. They probably prefer inexpensive TVs that far outperform their price points. In recent years, the company has perfected its techniques to the point where its U&U no longer offer great performance for the money. They just offer great performance. Yet, along the way, the brand quizzically eliminated features users like trading a built-in smart TV interface for Chromecast streaming, and even dropping the TV tuner, still widely used by cord cutters with HD antennas pulling in local HD TV stations. While Vizio has beefed up its 2017 Smartcast models with onboard streaming, the TV tuner is still missing in action. But when you beg out a series with a picture that looks as good as the ridiculously affordable E-series, which costs just $800 for the monstrous 65-inch E65E1 model, those peripherals are more easily excused, while not without its quirks. The Vizio E-series offers a whole lot for a little, and we like that. You know there are sacrifices to be made with a budget screen. And nothing says budget like the E-Series aesthetics. The exterior is as plain as black plastic gets, with a sizable half-inch bezel, and latticed feet so basic. All we can say about them is, yes, they do indeed hold the TV up. That said, most TVs are utilitarian by nature when it comes to watching. It is what SU, the screen that matters, not what S around it. What S more? Even at a bulky 52 pounds, always lift with a friend. The 65-inch E65E1 we tested is easy to set up. From the 4 quick screws needed for the stand legs, to the speedy setup engine, the E-Series gets up and online in mere minutes. At the bottom of the package, as styrofoam skeleton rests a UPS 10 box of accessories, with a manual, batteries, and a relatively basic remote, though not nearly as basic as last year's model, inside. Unlike Vizio's 2016 displays, which arrived with a sleek-looking Android tablet that worked U2026 most of the time, the 2017 E-Series goes back to basics with an ergonomic wand remote that offers some helpful quick keys and simple control for all basic functions. You don't call it a TV, because without a built-in tuner, the E-Series technically isn't one. Vizio's